Buenos dias y buenos tardes, BNI. Estoy feliz de estar con ustedes hoy. Soy George Barlow, Head of Global Franchise Development. Bienvenidos a la Convención Nacional de BNI de 2021. Vamos a trabajar. BNI's core philosophy is Giver's Gain. And our vision is changing the way the world does business each and every day. We are on a mission to help you increase your business through structure, with positivity, and develop long-term relationships with quality business professionals like yourself. As you know, we are in more than 70 countries around the world, and more are coming to a country near you soon. BNI wants to be as far as the East is from the West, and as far as the North is to the South. And we are looking to reach every small and medium-sized enterprise to help them generate more business. Today, what I want to do is that I want to paint a picture for you. I want to paint a picture of what a world with more BNI countries would look like. And as a member of a BNI chapter, wherever you may be, whether if you are in Mexico, Colombia, Chile, Guatemala, Argentina, or Brazil, the question is, as we move into new countries, how will this benefit you? Well, it starts with networking. Wouldn't you agree? Networking leads to referrals, and referrals lead to growth. And it's not a question of if, but it's when. As BNI's footprint continues to expand around the world, that means more visibility and more thank you for closed business. More countries lead to more chapters being created. More chapters lead to more members. More members lead to more regions. More regions lead to more businesses being connected. And more businesses being connected lead to more growth in your business. Now, we currently are hosting interviews with prospective franchisees in Bolivia, where the population is 11.5 million, El Salvador, where the population is 6.5 million, Ecuador, where the population is 11.7 million, Paraguay, where the population is 7 million, Uruguay, where the population is 3.5 million, Honduras, where the population is 9.7 million, and Nicaragua, where the population is 6.5 million people. Now, each one of these countries hosts tremendous possibilities for the right candidate. You may be asking yourself, well, what does a great prospect look like for BNI? Well, I'm glad that you asked that question. A great prospect for BNI would be someone with passion, someone with fire in their belly and a sparkle in their eye, someone who is willing and able to plug in and follow a proven system for growth, someone who is willing to get up, suit up, and show up every single day of the week, and probably more than anything, someone who is motivated to help others. BNI's franchise website is in the process of being redesigned, and our plan is to launch in the next 30 days. So go to bnifranchise.com and check out the redesigned website soon. Prospects will have the opportunity to engage with me personally. They will be able to attend a 20-minute webinar to learn more about the franchise opportunity. They will be able to schedule a face-to-face meeting and spend 60 minutes with me to dive deeper into the details. They will be able to peruse through our easy-to-navigate site to find out why BNI, learn more about our resources and support, see our fantastic global opportunities, and get some of your questions answered right on the spot. Now, if you have any questions or just want to talk, email me, george@bni.com. george@bni.com. Have a great rest of your convention. Muchas gracias a todos. Vamos a trabajar.